North Carolina's Freedom Park will honor the heritage and struggle for freedom of African Americans in the state. Now, it's meant as a place to reflect and educate yourself about America's history of racial discrimination. Now, the park is the first of its kind in North Carolina. It's expected to be completed by 2022. Getting a look at that groundbreaking there. It's going to sit between the state legislature building and the governor's mansion.